Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Elena and today I'm in Foshan, which is a city in China, one of the big city of technology manufacturing. And right now I'm near with Alpicool company, which is provide car refrigerator and some other stuff. And today we will have a guide trip with Mercy and Rina, and you see such a nice place. And yeah, I like the atmosphere here. It looks pretty cool.
Yeah, we have 36 liters, 50 liters, and the 60 liters.
Yeah, I think this is for sure for some maybe party or some big event. Yes. It will be necessary to keep a lot of bottles. Yeah. And I already can see one of the refrigerator, which I really like. It's like really like I can call it like bottle refrigerator, I don't know, because I think here is so cool to put some a lot of different drinks just lay in a seaside and just take it and enjoy it. We already talk about like some of small one, compact one, some bigger one, and like plastic, metal, which is really necessary when you go somewhere, when you have like a kids, go for camping, go for maybe to the seaside sometimes. So you can bring it with you. You even can use it as a luggage, small luggage, like with a whales. So yeah, it's so comfortable, convenient, and necessary for each family. So yeah, just remember, just follow us and keep going. Mercy, I have here that is Alpicool company can provide around 1 million pieces car fridge per year, and its total can be like around 200 million. How is possible?
Yeah, you will see easier after you visit our factory. We have 10 production line cover about 100,000 pieces of car fridge, and so it's possible.
Okay, so shall we go?
Yeah, I'm going to show you our production line here.
If you have any question, you can leave your comments here, and we will answer you right now.
Yeah, so you can follow us, and right now watching this broadcast, so we will try to answer for your question.
And 你是怎么找到我们公司来这里上班的？
公司是怎么找到的？就是那时候缺人的时候啊，然后就过来了。然后我就觉得挺好的，人很好。但是人的氛围很好，上下级关系很好，这人没有那种什么啊，我是当官的，我就有那种官的那感觉啊，但很好，很平易近人，所以我就来了这里了。别的厂没有这个氛围，就是那个领导啊，没有说对下属、对员工那么关心的那种没有。然后我就过来了。
I can see, even I can't understand about what she's talking, but I can see she's so excited and her face like full of happiness actually. So I can just guess that she's working here and she like it, right?
Yeah, she's very happy. She said the atmosphere here is very good and the leaders and bosses are very nice people and treat them very well. And she came here in the beginning of this year when we have shorthand. Mm-hmm. Yeah, after we came back from the China Festival, we meet a lot of workers because we have so many orders.
Yeah, it's a lot of orders. So it's work hard, but it's good when company can protect.
Thank you very much.